All right, welcome back, everybody, to the Long Dark. Far territory, signal void. In the ice cave. Big bad Easter out there. But I get some food, some clear water, see what happens. It'll kind of tell me where to go. This zone sucks at night. Predators are abundant, you know, to kill a few. I'm gonna get this guy first. He needs help, it's better. How much is that? Oh, shit. I will take that, put that in the cave. This actually is good, too. We're gonna come back through here.
I need to drop something.
Looks like I have to. If I... We're on a moose one. Oh, you have to see. Because I'm gonna check this area first with my agriculture thing and jigger. Not bad bees. I just said traveling food. So we get this one done and we just got one more and sooner what we've done. That's what I have to do. Well, that's a pain in the butt. That little flip that I just got. What are you guys doing? Let me fuck this up. What the hell killed that band? Meat for days, honestly. It's like longer than that. That's a lot of meat. This meat off. Do not want to carry all that meat. Use this, but let's see where I'm going. I have another fire right here. Here we go. Yeah, it might be fine. Three players have a tendency to come over there by the rope. Really? Yeah. Yes, I know. I don't need the rifle, it's so damn heavy. There's another sapling. What the hell is it? You know what? Take this. If I ever have to come back here, I'll have you cure it. Never have too much either. I used to cook olive meat all the time. But even though it's cooked, it usually doesn't hurt something.
That did it.
As long as I can just leave something and come back and just cook it then. So I'm going to put water on this thing. The Aurora, then we're gonna be nice. Damn storm, seriously? Zones. Maybe one, two nights, maybe three nights. Freaking Aurora's up. Just boom.
Come on. Come on.
Content. Come on, Aurora. The whole point of this damn game. No, the tower was fine. I checked before I came in here. You know. How am I cabin? Really? Because this is considered indoors. This is. Water. trying to figure out what I'm doing. Oh, arrow. I meant to do that. Pick this up and drop some water. I don't really care that much. Drop no water with this thing. 8 pounds per gallon. Looking on weight. Conditions look good. I can use this right here. Five minutes, yeah. I'm gonna get outside chance to film a little bit. I'm gonna wait. Does not want to cooperate. Almost one left now. I'm going to climb up that bigger ash. No building. Find some cave. No, I may not need the legs. The only part of the thing I hate the worst about this game, you know, you get on this, you turn me and it freaks the shit out of me. Two made, got one more. Thank you. should be fine for a lot of stuff that's second time. Probably should have pumped the coffee though. So now, that way is the Moses, well, one of his handouts. Shitty part is all the stuff I got in that one bottom tier, the first one I came in, I had to backtrack all the way around to get it. It's got stuff. Sorry, but my wife fixed me. Anybody that's married knows you're gonna answer. At least read it. Come on, wind. Make a noise. Solid 37 degrees. Not freezing, that's good. What kinds of cattails are there? Okay, I hear you. I hear you, bitch. I'm gonna grab them because... And it's free food. Doesn't weigh much. Which is always good. Guess I can go to the store and do that. Shit. This is what I'm gonna do. Hey, don't do this. I was actually happy with this shit this weekend up there at Lake Havasu. We got to where our house is at. And my local gas station was $3.79. Here in Phoenix, it's $5. I jumped on that. I don't have a boat, so I don't have to worry about that fuel price. Got some people filling up some 35-foot speed boats. I just laugh. That jet fuel that they use for the boats, it's not cheap. I always seem to get lost going back on this stuff. Still need to get up. There's the snakes. Can't see the smoke signal. Let me stop a second and give it a gander. Snap. There we are. Oh. Interesting. I think it's right there, but there's no smoke. So, no smoke signal. But interesting. That's really good. It doesn't matter. There's no smoke signal. Usually you can see one of the other ones back. No moose. Kind of good, kind of sucks. Not shooting the moose, but... Yeah. I'm gonna check out this cave anyways. I think there's a third spot. I'm not sure exactly what it's at. I probably passed it other than the time of the cave. I'm gonna shoot this in here. And the most Lots for frogs. Crushing all things. Oh, you will make it. That'll happen.
I think I can use this.
Chicken's almost fire. Fire stubborn's almost 4.5. I'm cooking the fire. That's gonna help me do it. Put all the coal in one good spot. Where it responds. Point of this, we are all dry. Grab this. Grab some wood. It's usually quite nice. One like over here, one over there in the center-ish. And the further one that comes in. It's never been really lit. Usually it's on this side. It's always nice. Area down and around, and you can maybe an Indian. Right now, I don't feel like it. To be honest with you, it's not here, it's not a big deal. They got other zones to go to. I've got a shit ton of zones to go to be honest, but I haven't been to. There's a deer. That may be a zone. I'm gonna come in here and read this book. We will see. There's a moose markings on the tree. Like the ones right back there. I just didn't spawn here. Yeah, what it is. Safer to me. Anything hidden? Yep. No. Okay, some of this. Yeah. Okay, let me drink up. And read the book. I think it's only 5 hours. Let's go get that done. That's fire still, so it's cooking. I'm just gonna finish it. Sleep for two.
I'm gonna need to rest.
2 hours to save it. Once you go to sleep, you can't just cancel it like when you're passing time. You're not going to get any water again.
That did it.
If you had to be right then. And then, done. Done. Prepare, 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 prepare. That one's invested. This one right here. Come on, girl. Five out of seven then is not 50%. I know there's no water. Hello? And snowflake is...
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
Well. Six. Probably still have 2.5 when I get woken up. I should have ate that. going through something that's a little F me. This should have occurred. 75 pounds. I'm gonna get 2 more. Energy. Should have ate it when I was sleeping. You know, I just take medicine and sleep now. Two more. Oh. Yeah, I make another coffee. So I could make another coffee, but I think it. Looking good. There's no price for 77. Honestly. I think with this, I'm going to call it. Maybe. Episodes have not gotten an Aurora in this zone yet. We don't get it yet. Like I said, have a good night. Finish off the week strong. We'll see you in the next episode. Peace out.